Sharp Rick.
Hi, this is Rick Valiant again on the VMEO radio show, broadcasting from Fiasco Brothers. Hope you enjoy this second classic I have for you tonight, and you can also listen to me at rickvaliant.com with videos and more of my classic tunes.
Well, once I can say this is one you can't change it. Long as I've got love, I know I can make it. For once in my life, I've got someone who needs me.
Well, Rick, I have you here. I have to take advantage of your visiting us and your staying on live with us, sitting beside me. So I'd like to ask a couple questions. So I know that you are focusing and you're known for your tribute act. So, and we heard one of Frank Sinatra's songs. Is that something what you're focusing on?
Well, for the past 3 or 4 years, Mia, as you know, Frank Sinatra tribute has been my primary focus. However, just this last year or so, I've been sliding back to some old standards, as you, Willie Nelson tonight, one of my favorites as well. So I'm trying quite a variety of things because I want to get out to do other shows as well, not just my tribute to Sinatra, because there's such a lot of classic songs up there.
Oh, that's for sure. I mean, it's nice to hear the songs to be brought back, don't you think?
Yes.
So definitely, and it's better when you're not actually box yourself right into one spot, so people know you more for variety, because there are tons of songs that they were nice. They're nice to be heard, and like we heard by Willie Nelson at the beginning of the show. And I know that you have some original stuff.
I've got some original tunes, and you're going to hear one of them later on tonight, and also on my website and Facebook. You can get me on Facebook as well, Rick Valiant, or my website again, rickvaliant.com. So I've got lots of videos on there and songs, some originals as well.
And the last question, the first time in your life, I think you're stepping into the field of our spot of executive producer, which you became of the Mia show. It's really nice to have you here. Hopefully this is going to be some experience for you as well.
Certainly is, because I've been on the front end before, and now I'm on the back end, and I've been on several other radio stations before performing, but it's nice to be part of this production here, so thank you very much, Mia.
Well, thank you as well. So we're going to hear again from Rick Valiant, and again, you can check his website, www.rickvaliant.com.